What's up, guys? So today we're gonna be playing some Clash Royale, and we're just gonna jump into a random place next to it. Surprise, we made it here. We better hurry before he puts this big old giant thing up. Alright, so we're going here, nice and hard, with pick and bet. Get you with that with a princess deck. Because I know obviously mostly people just do that. So we're gonna do this. I hope he doesn't pull out a skeleton, another skeleton arm. God, that's even worse. Who does that anymore, obviously? That's old, the Firebolt Princess. At least I think. Oh, she's got a cheer. Too bad I'm not famous. I wish I was famous, guys. It's off one shot. That sucks. Alright, we're gonna have to go here. Crap, this dude's smart. Oh crap, that's not good. That's not good. Alright, that could be good right here. Alright, so let's do hurry. Alright, so do that. Since everyone thinks it's nice and generous to do. Who does that anymore? That's old, isn't it? Oh well, hopefully we can win this, and then this is gonna be... And... Just gonna do this again. Oh my god, how much freaking things does this dude have? That sucks. Yeah, it's really smart. But it sucks for me. It sucks for me, guys. Oh yeah. Ooh, he did that, so I can do this. Skull, please let me win. Please, can I do this? Can I get this? And click log and thumbs. Yes, I did it, guys. Wow. Holy crap, I need to earn $10, guys. Alright, I will buy that later. Maybe another day. But first, I've gotta get... Let's see where I'm at on the chest. No, I'm not on the chest. It's 220. So, as you can see, we have 10 out of 10 cool clan chests always. This is actually the highest I've actually been. Wow, I suck, guys. Alright, let's jump into another one. I honestly do not want to leave freaking Royal Arena, guys. On the other... my other account... I honestly... sucked. Cause, like... who wants to see someone... play... and they're still a freaking arena 6-star. That's screwed up. Ooh, at least mine's stronger than his. Well, I think that everything on mine is overpowered against his, so that's almost good. I'm gonna do that, skip princess, because, well, honestly, I didn't know that he had that, but that sucks. We have to hurry up and get double elixir, because that's only the time that I'm usually always good at the game. Cause you know a psychic double elixir, dog. Double elixir mid. Except for my freaking minion horde, I swear, is it only me? Who else has still has a level 6 minion horde at freaking arena 5 or 6? Like, wow, that's my question. I'm surprised I haven't even got kicked for having a sucky minion horde. That would actually be crazy to get kicked for that, being just for having the worst minion horde in my life. You know, I'm just talking, I don't know why, but y'all probably don't want to listen to me talk, right? Heck. Since I think it's not really good, I'm just gonna do this, cause they take it down and so say bye bye to that crown, that's crown is, oh crap, no, that's not good, that's not good, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. Honestly, guys, what do you like me posting more? Vlog videos, like just random videos, or actual videos? Like, I don't even know what I'm saying right now, but, videos or honestly, videos? Or would y'all like to see other, like, items, like, what else could there be? Just gonna drop down the princess quick. Excuse me. Oh my god, bro, this is honestly annoying. Crap. Especially with, crap, dude, I lost this one. Kind of obvious I'm not gonna win. No one's gonna win. This is annoying. It's crap. Oh my god. Wow. That was stupid. Don't you guys just hate when that happens? People are just so annoying. But yeah, should I buy that? That's my question. Alright, how long have I been freaking recording? 8 minutes, not too bad. Alright, so that's honestly what I've been doing this past little time. So, don't forget to hit the like button, you know, let's see if this can hit, you know, I'm not even gonna do a score, hardly even, I'm desperate as crap, never mind. Alright, so, hope you enjoyed the video, I'll end it after this, just enjoy this little thing of me losing Natalie. Hope you guys enjoyed. And don't forget to subscribe if you're new. Peace. So then this dude drops a prince. I got minion horde on top, because why not? This is just my clan. Clan light right here. Put baby dragon behind because I'm desperate for the win. I go through over here. He hits me up with a Sparky. in my place, so I go with Skarmy, because why not? And then, so he goes freaking witch. I didn't really like that move because I didn't really have anything good in this, except I dropped our minion horde. He takes out my minion horde. I put baby dragon right up there just so he can scoop up them little things. Do that since I had a little bit of extra elixir. I don't know why, but I just put a... I don't know why I did it, but I put a, mini P.E.K.K.A. down there. I can take his princess out. And his minion horde. So that princess does work with the... Skarmy. That's where I take on the win. He gets 76% back, or 79%. And I take on the win with that. I should have hit him up with a good game. I think I did. No, I just put well. Should have hit him up with a good game. She's actually really good. Or he. No, he. Yeah, I forgot. He's actually really good. So, guys, hope you've enjoyed. Don't forget to... subscribe if you're new, share with friends, family, do anything. I suck in Clash Royale. I've only been running this balloon cycle deck, and it's actually been working really good. As you can see, I just lost that, but other than that, it's been doing really good with this arenas. So guys, I hit me up with some arena 7 this once. Hope you guys enjoyed. Peace.